I'm really worried about Umi.
They got me signed up to learn to make pots, which is dumb. I'd rather learn how to kill cultists. And I bet you'd back me up on that.
We made it alive to Baldur's Gate. Almost, anyway. But I can't complain. When I look at Bex and realize she's safe, it's hard not to weep from joy.
We made it through hell, twice. I know now that as long as Danis and I stick together, we can do anything.